Well, good morning, y'all. It's a beautiful Wednesday morning. And I am actually not running late for work. But I still might be late because of this. Yay! Wisconsin's back. Full force. This is actually my favorite kind of winter. I actually really enjoy this because it's still 30 degrees, which is, you know, not horrible. And I love snow. I just hate bitter cold, which it usually is in Wisconsin. But yeah, I can definitely tolerate 31 to 30 degrees. I mean, you can still be outside and enjoy this nice, awesome packing snow. It's beautiful for snowball fights and making sledding jumps, which I haven't done in years, but you know what I mean. It sucks driving this fucking Kia Soul with bald-ass tires in, though. Good lord, this thing is a death trap in the snow. Even when these tires weren't bald as shit. Ooh. I spun out in a parking lot going 5 miles an hour when this thing was damn near brand new. So, it wasn't the tires. It was the fact that this thing's just a piece of shit. In the snow. Otherwise, I love it. And there may or may not be clicking in this, which I apologize for if there is, but I do have my SD card for my DSLR, but I just wanted to be out the door by 9:25 no matter what, so all I could do was just grab it and run, so yeah. And yesterday, there was no clicking in any one of the videos. Except the very last one that I did at the end of the day. I just don't understand it. The only thing that I can think of is that somehow low battery has something to do with it. Got me. Because I'm pretty sure it was the only video I took of the day where I was in like battery savings mode. In fact, I'm pretty sure I was close to the battery being so low that I couldn't even use the camera. But that's just the theory. And only a theory. So, it's Wednesday. It's my Thursday. Gotta make it through today and tomorrow. And I'm free for another 4 days. For 3 days. It's payday's Friday. Can't decide what I want to do with my paycheck. Other than give 75% of it to my wife like I do every paycheck, no matter what. But they have refurbished Hero. They have refurbished Hero. GoPro Heroes sessions. Session 4s. GoPro Hero Session 4s. On sale. Or for sale. Good lord. I'm gonna have to stop this. These are pretty fucking treacherous. Holy shitballs. Wow. Yeah. Hero 4 sessions refurbished for $139 on their website. Which, yeah, that's pretty awesome. I might pick up one of those. Definitely gonna pick up some more parts for the Inductrix. Gonna order the 1900 kV motors. And Jesus Christ. Yep. Oh, boysies. That's it, folks. I'm calling it. This requires two hands for driving. I am using my handy dandy heating and cooling tripod that I used for my unboxing yesterday. actually works pretty nice, other than the fact I'm sure you can only see, like, part of my face. I could be wrong, though, depending on how wide that lens is. Anywho, it's a good thing I stopped recording when I did, because I just came the closest I've ever come to going in the ditch. Other than the one time that I actually did go in the ditch, but that's only because I was being a jackass and yanking on my e-brake when I was young and stupid. Yeah, I was just going down the road, 10 miles under the speed limit, and gravity just pulled my car to the ditch. And it was going and going and going. And I thought for sure it was all over. But I must have caught gravel or something underneath the snow and gave me traction enough to kick me back in towards the road. And I was able to pull out of it. So, happy days. Holy shit. That's some of the scariest driving I've ever done. And I've driven in some shit. But that takes the cake. I once had a 98 Chevy Cavalier that somebody had backed into me and just bent, like, either my rim or my axle or something. So one tire was just bent in. Not drastically, but pretty. I mean, you could see it. And when I drove in the snow with that thing, if the other side lost traction at all, it would just whoosh, kick out, because the tire that was bent still had traction and would just kick my ass end out. I drove in like two winters like that. Not once was it as scary as the ride here today in this fucking Kia. I can't believe I'm not in a ditch, because I was so close at least three times. But I made it. Yay! And now for another edition of Weird Shit Written on the Walls of Engelhart Dairy.
I actually know the story to this one. One of the jackass teenagers was about to write D's nuts on the wall, and one of the older guys had the brains to stop him before he could finish, thankfully.
Well, it's ghosts here. Wednesday's in the books, work-wise at least. Picked butter. I snowblowed twice. Got done. Flew what's left of my drone around. Tell you that blade. I spend more time and money keeping that thing in the air than I actually get to keep it in the air. I mean, it's fun, but it's fun for about 5 minutes at a crack. I'm going to, Friday, when I get paid, I'm going to order a stock frame, because it's so much lighter, and the heavier, sturdier one, it was real good. It was real good for, well, flying around the house, it was fine. But once I got into the warehouse and I had some room to open her up, and I was actually flying in acro mode where I can really open her up, I clipped a post hanging down from somewhere and snapped one of the ducts. Well, not necessarily snapped it, but broke one of the prongs inside of it and cracked the actual frame of the duct. So now, I mean, once it was cracked, then the structural integrity is just shot, and blades keep rubbing on the inside of it, and I'm just gonna go balls out this time. I'm gonna get the 1900 kV motors with a stock frame. Fuck it. Or gosh dang it all to heck it, man, I suck at that. But yeah, I'm just sitting here in the driver's room, letting the old soul warm up a little bit. See if it'll melt the snow on my window by the time I get out there. Because we are in some shit. That's what we're looking like. It's been raining white death from the sky all day. And a week ago it was 60 degrees. God bless Wisconsin. So, yeah, no flying the Hubson today. That sucks. Yeah. Friday, I can't figure out what I want to do either. There's people on Facebook that have race drones that they can sell me. But I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know if I want to put more money into the blade, and or if I should just quit fucking wasting my time and money on it and just get a freaking race drone. I don't know. I'm not going to sit here and make you guys watch me think to myself silently. So I'm gonna gather up the rest of my belongings and hit the road and hopefully not die, because on the way here, holy shit, this morning it was scary. I don't know how I didn't end up in the ditch. Almost did three times. I mean, my car was just going right towards it, and I had the wheel cranked all the way away from it. And eventually, it just... Yeah, it was scary. So, wish me luck. Wish I had my damn GoPro here so I could put that bitch up on the dash. Or that gosh dang all the heckin' thing. Man, I have a foul mouth. Alright. See you next time. Okay, I get it. The roads are a little shitty. But 25 fucking miles per hour? Are you goddamn kidding me, dude? 25 motherfucking miles? No. 20 miles an hour? You stupid, gosh dang all the heck idiot. Unbelievable.
Okay.